Colin, my cats ate that frog last night. I was really upset. Yeah, I caught a frog and then I took Colin. Cozy needs a new pet and he said that if you guys had a pond, he would. Then I brought it home and I was going to put it in a bigger container and it jumped out and my cats ate it. Really?
My nephew almost caught a frog yesterday.
I did catch a frog and then my cats got it. I was going to bring Cozy a new pet. Felt like she needed a friend. Buddy, I also caught a fish. I'm a pro fisher at this point.
Oh, yeah.
Got it?
During the day, make sure to turn that to high cool.
Okay.
Because otherwise you're just pulling air from outside.
Right.
And the cool, it actually runs water through the fans and sucks it as it pulls air, so it's not down
in. It says during the day.
Yeah, so like at night, turn it off and leave it off. But in the winter, you won't run it on high cool, you'll just run it on low vent, and it'll pull cold air from outside and circulate it through there. This over to your side, Bodie. No mushies.
I'm gonna retry this.
Why you pay not a lot of cheese?
Really? Really?
out that you're willing to stay and help, but we can go.
Well, I made this pizza. I was almost going to couple that up.
Oh, yeah. Go ahead and do that.
He really wanted to try the hobby pony.
Yeah, I had it.
Just talking about that yesterday, too.
Customers talked him into it.
Wait, what?
Some customers talked him into trying it. They were like, it's the best pizza ever. Just try it.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
You've never had it?
No. I never have either.
Why?
I don't know. I'm scared to try it.
Just make sure that gets pushed up before it goes in so it doesn't sit on the, you know what I'm saying. I can't say it, but you know what I'm saying. First thoughts, man. I gotta know.
You got it.
So he's having a hog and honey pizza, which is our most special pizza, our most favorite right now.
That's crazy.
Oh yeah, honest, you gotta be honest about the crust,
it's
the cheese,
fire.
Everything.
I mean, I made this myself. Nice crust.
Would you feel good serving that to a customer?
I would.
Good. All right. That's what we're looking for. I'll let you enjoy that. Thanks for working today. What are we making, Bodie?
A breadstick.
Oh. Perfect amount of cheese every time. We got two pizzas in the oven. These pizzas ready to go. And then two breadsticks. Nice work, Bodie. Nice work, Kaylee. Kaylee prepped us for the day today. And she said she overprepped, which I never think is a bad thing, unless we waste food, which we never really do.
Let's go out of the kitchen.
Some point tonight, will you guys magic erase this bleach bucket out? Clean up the sides and stuff?
I can put it up.
Everything else looks pretty good.
No, that's not yours.
Okay.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Can I put soap in here?
Yeah.
make sure you clean it all out before you fill it back up. It's just one of those things, like every day I'll pick something and clean it really well and be like, oh wow, this should be cleaner like all the time.
I guess I just never really
change. Oh yeah. I think Bodie made this one start to finish.
I did.
That's a good look.
Alright. Cut it up, I'll run it out to him. So we're actually headed camping, and a bunch of our friends requested that we bring pizza and pasta from our restaurant. So we stopped and got other food this morning, and then we had Bodhi and Kaylee and Tommy make us lunch that we're going to take up and let our friends eat this evening. So one of our employees that works here, we're getting a special surprise tonight. I'll have to update you guys on the next one about what that is, but the person who does all of our prep is getting engaged. So we're gonna go up there and celebrate that. These guys are gonna finish the night out, and then we're gonna have a day off. We're closed on Sunday, so you guys get a day off. What are you gonna do on your day off?
Actually, I'm going fishing after work so that I
today?
Can sleep tomorrow. Yeah.
Dang.
I'll fish, yeah.
What about you?
Gonna sleep all day.
Sleep?
Yeah.
Oh man, exciting life. Sleep and sleep. We're gonna, what are you doing on Sunday, tomorrow?
Sunday.
Yeah, your day off.
I'm sleeping.
Sleeping? What are you doing?
Camping, go boating.
That's true. We're gonna go boating, I think, and we are headed camping. So
it's like 100 degrees though.
It is. It's kind of way too hot to do anything, so I don't blame you guys for sleeping. Is the bottom crispy on that one?
Yeah.
Perfect. Beautiful.
There's my fish I caught.
Hey, you caught a fish? Yeah, let's see it. Oh, I'm sorry. Gosh, I didn't realize you were still there.
Hello. Do you have
water? Oh, they're here with us.
Okay.
Dang, dude, I think that's my favorite looking one right there, Bodie. That's a nice looking pizza.
Thanks.
So we got the hog and honey right there. We've got the chicken bacon ranch right there. And then we got a barbecue chicken right there, which I respect this man's letting it cook on the bottom, just sit on the flat stone, crunch up a little bit. This one actually gets honey on top of it. This is our top seller. This is the one that Tommy just tried. The chicken bacon ranch is my lady's favorite pizza, and the barbecue chicken is my favorite pizza. Beautiful, guys. Beautiful.
Okay. Here we go.
I'm excited. Wait, can you do it? So, she is on the
back. Well, she's going to sell another one by the time we complete. You know what I mean? that right, Kaylee?
Yeah. These gloves are huge.
Yeah. They suck, but...
Is it a large one?
Not salad? Yeah, so the specialties only comes in a large. You can't get a grilled chicken in a small.
I love this cheese.
Thank you.
fridge.
In the fridge.
Yep, so when we have our little back station, we will, so see how I wrote on the box it says grilled chicken?
Yeah.
So you'll know to grab it out of the fridge before they leave. But since it's lettuce and cheese and veggies and all that, it just should be sitting in the fridge, you know?
Okay.
Which is my script?
This one?
Watch out, Katie.
We need to grab out another one or two.
Those are gonna take a while to cook.
Hey, that looks pretty good.
Thank you.
It's almost there. Thank you.
good. For Lisa?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. She'll grab that for you. Sabrina, will you grab the phone?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you.
box if you want to start on the sugar dough.
Yeah. How's it going?
City of fans coming in. How
you been? Oh, pretty good. How about you?
I'm pretty good.
Staying hydrated out there?
Yeah.
Good. How's the family?
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
See ya. DoorDash.
No more. No more.
Okay, show them that red sticker real quick. The camera.
Oh, I'm just like that.
Because he's joining their family.